to Let's Be Korean, the game. I'm Lisa Kelly.
안녕하세요. I'm Young Kim. Lisa, my goodness, we've come such a long way.
I know.
And we're finally here. It's
this
the eighth
week. This is what it comes all down to. We had four contestants battling out for two entire months. And today, we're going to come to the final winner.
That's right. For 7 weeks, they've played as a team. They've also gone after each other, played as an individual. And they're all down here, and we're going to decide today what's going to happen and who's going to make it to the finals.
That's right. And they'll join us at the end of the year for God knows what's at the end of the rainbow, though.
Exactly. We won't tell you just yet, but all I know is it's going to be exciting.
All right.
So, should we get down to it?
Sure. Let's be Korean.
The game.
Let's first bring out our four contestants. Come on out.
Come on, guys.
Now I just... So how have you prepared for today's game?
Me, I will just try to be slowly and like careful, not to make mistakes. That's how I will have the lead all the time.
June from Poland is in the lead with 1,195 points.
Well, I try to get very zen, and I've been doing yoga and drinking lots of water, so I'm really hydrated and just very clear of mind.
You sure are.
Yeah, you can do the yoga.
Melissa from Canada has 938 points.
Getting worried. Look, my flower is getting bigger and bigger.
Yes.
Mita from Indonesia has 795 points.
I have no choice, me. I have to bet all my destiny, as he said, and I will do my best this time.
All
Eyes
right.
of the tiger.
Isa from France has 538 points. June is in the lead and Melissa is following close behind. Isa and Mita are looking for the chance to turn the tables. Who will be the final winner to take home the victory flag?
So a special day calls for a special event. So round one was we took to the streets of Hongdae.
That's right.
Fun, huh?
Take on the Gorilla Speed Game Challenge in Hongdae. You have 1 minute to explain 8 words in Korean and get answers from people on the street. Only the bravest will be able to gain points. Round one.
Okay, so I guess you guys are ready to go. Then we should just jump right into the first round. And off to the streets of Hongdae we go.
Come on, you guys. Let's go.
Let's go. Okay, see ya.
One,
two,
three,
four,
fighting!
Oh, excuse me. 안녕하세요.
Hello.
Hi. We're doing a game show for Arirang TV, and I just need to ask you just a few simple little questions. They're just like game questions. Wake up. 다음에 먹어요. 먹어요.
Breakfast?
황금알.
I have no idea what it is.
My actions were good. Oh, he's got a phone call right now. We have a game to play. It's just 조금 little time. 괜찮아요?
Yeah.
Really? Okay.
Ready?
Okay. Ready?
Cut.
Okay. And 먹어요. 먹어요. Sleeping. 다음에 먹어요. Okay. I'm sleeping. 다음에 and then 먹어요.
아침.
Yes. Okay. Now. Okay. 아침 and then 먹어요. 다음에 is 다음에. Yeah. Okay. Good. Okay. And 점심 다음에.
전혀.
Yeah. Okay. 먹어요.
Oh.
이렇게 짜요.
네. 짜봐. 짜봐.
아! 고추, 고추. 어떻게?
네, 매워요.
아, 좋다. 아, 네. 감사합니다.
안녕하십니까. 아, I'm not lucky. He was busy because he's working.
안녕하십니까. 예, 도와드릴 수 있습니까?
점심 전에 무엇을 먹어요?
네. 아침 후에 무엇을 먹어야 돼요? 점심 안 되는데 맞습니다. 아, 점심 다음에 저녁. 네, 맞다.
아유, fast, 이제. 아이고, 좋다. 아, pass.
그 연락은
어떻게 말해? 아, 불고기 아니고, very hot, spicy. 아, I forgot.
김치. 아, 쓰다. 아, 이미 많이 있어요.
쓰다. Oops. Sorry. Mistake. Pass. Pass. 미타, pass. 미타. I don't.
감사합니다.
감사합니다. Thank you very much.
Ready? Cut. 점심 전에.
아침.
Okay.
아, 넥. 아침 후에. 네, 아니. 아, 네, 맞아요. Okay. 점심 후에. 네, 맞아요.
아, 진짜. 소금 어떤 맛이에요? 아니, 다른 거. 소금.
패스.
아, 김치 무슨 맛이에요? 다른 말로.
아,
매운맛 말고 그냥 단어 하나. 네, 맞아요. 아, 레몬이나 오렌지. 네, 맞아요. 약 어떤 맛이에요? 쓰다. 네, 맞아요. 오, 아, 설탕? 아, 딸기. 달다. 네, 맞아요. 오!
오! All right, I think everyone's back in the studio. Let's call them out. Are you guys back? 들어왔어요?
Come on in!
All right. Oh my God. It's a pretty hot day to be outside, huh?
It's crazy
day. It sure
is. Very hot. Let's
sit. I'm sorry. Yeah, you guys look like some a hyena after its prey out there.
Yeah.
Oh, you guys really wanted them points, huh?
Yeah. We did.
I'm tired.
I'm going to go over some of the words that we learned, and you guys can review, and you may check up. The first one is 아침. 아침. And this means morning, but it can also mean breakfast. So for those foreigners out there that find it difficult to memorize words, it's two in one. You don't have to memorize two words. It's just one Korean word. 아침 is morning time, but it can also mean your breakfast meal or morning meal. Other words we add to the end of it is also 아침밥, which is rice, because it's the staple in Korea, it means breakfast, or 아침 식사, which means meal. But you can, like I said, just say 아침.
Okay, Lisa mentioned 아침, and there's also another thing, which is 점심, which is lunch, right? Mm-hmm. Lunch. Just like there's breakfast, there's lunch. Okay, 점심.
점심.
Okay, there's also 저녁, which is dinner. 저녁.
저녁.
One more time. 저녁.
저녁.
Okay, very good. Now, I've prepared a few dishes in front of you. It's not food, but they're, I guess you could say, condiments, right?
What you're going to do is you're going to taste each and every single one of these, and you're going to have to tell me what it tastes like. Describe it. Describe the taste. And guess what? There's points involved here. Like I said, there's a lot of points involved. Every taste you get correctly, you'll get 20 points.
Ooh, 아이고.
Okay, we heard the aigu. What's wrong?
Bad memory is coming. I remember it. I drink it in the first episode.
Ah.
It was like Soyo, yes, souk, exactly.
Souk, okay.
It was soyo, I think. Taste is soyo.
Soyo.
Mm-hmm. Soyo.
Soyo. So bitter is what it tastes like. Sukjuk, that's what it is. It's like medicine. Yeah. And yes, it is bitter. 20 points for Aisa.
Yes.
Spicy. Maybe?
I like it.
Yeah?
매워요.
매워요.
다시, 다시.
매워요.
매워요. Right, it is spicy. 매워요 is Korean for spicy.
Good job. 오요?
매워.
What is it?
너무 쉬어요.
쉬어요?
쉬어요. It's 너무 세다. 시다, 시다.
아.
아, 어때요?
쉬어요.
오케이. 멜리사. 야미. 나와요. 왜? 나와요. 나와요? You're hot? Oh, Melissa, you're looking for the word sweet, which is not 더워요. That's hot.
더워요.
Okay, okay, try it again.
더워요. 더워요.
Oh, I'm sorry. I can't give you points for that one.
Okay, see, it's the pronunciation.
Close.
You were very close, but it's 달아요.
달아요.
Right.
Try it again. Try it with us. 달아요.
달아요.
Okay, see, there you go.
달아요. And be careful because it could sound like 달라요, which is different, and 달아요 is sweet.
달아.
Now the next one, we didn't cover this, okay? This is salt in front of me, and salt is salty. So this we say is 자요.
자요.
Okay, be careful, it's not 자요, which is sleeping, but this is 자요.
자요.
Okay, and then another way you can say it is 짜다.
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 짜다. 짜다.
And one more bonus here. When you say, hey, do you have some money?
No.
Just 500 won?
If I had some, I wouldn't give it to you.
Okay, people who are cheap like him, we call, oh, 짜요. Okay, it doesn't mean he's salty. It means he's really cheap. He doesn't want to like... Mm-hmm. pay for something, or he tries to...
I am salty.
자요. Okay, also if you don't shower, you could say 자요.
We added the results of the first round with the bonus points. Aisa scored 80, Mita 120, Melissa 60, and June 160. Yeah!
And all for it, but what are we doing with a bunch of trash in front of us?
What do you think we'd be doing? We're recycling.
Yeah?
We're helping the environment and also helping each other get some points here. This time around, in this round, you're gonna have a chance to let it all ride.
A well-built pagoda will never fall. The person who built the tallest tower out of cans and bottles in 1 minute will win the game. You'll be betting points in this game. Round two.
Think about how many points you want to...
Yeah.
Bet. Let's start with Melissa, because she's the one that's pretty fast on her feet.
You know, actually, Melissa is doing very well right now. Mm-hmm. She has a lot of points. I mean, there's a lot of points that's riding in there.
So, crazy.
400 points.
400 points for Melissa.
400.
300 points.
300 points. 300 점.
300.
300.
Yeah, 300.
Well, June has like the most points right now, so he feels he's pretty safe. 300 jump for June.
Uh-huh.
And finally, we have Aisa.
Give me 3 seconds.
Three.
I'm playing my
two,
life.
One.
I play all. Oh! Oh! I play all. Yeah. Oh! I play all. I like games.
Now, this is a man.
Thank you.
Yeah.
June, I think June have to play more.
No.
You have
but no. Actually,
no.
He will lose points.
If you win, he'll lose.
So you'll be in first place.
Okay, perfect.
Yeah. So you'll be first.
So everyone, are you ready? Starting now.
Go.
No.
Okay. Four, three, two, one.
what's happening is Isa is in first place right now with 1,236. Yeah!
1,236. It's good to be first. I have a kind of good feeling.
At the end of all of this.
An incredible moment in LSK history. Isa went all in and has gone from fourth to first.
Hello, I'm Amiura. I'm going to meet you. Hello, Amiura. 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 Hello, Amiura.
It was a great day, and I was feeling wonderful.
Okay, got that.
It felt like something great was going to happen. Mike, I found some money. I don't see anyone. There really isn't anyone here. Great. And slowly and slowly. What are you doing? I found it first. It's my money.
It's mine. Of course not. It's mine.
Give it to me! It's mine! We have no choice. There's one way to settle this.
We'll make a contest, and the winner will take it, okay?
Okay! The blue corner, persistent passerby. The red corner, the money's all mine, Amir. Ready? Fight! Chicken fights are my specialty. You're dead. This is the end! This wouldn't have happened if I just given up. It doesn't matter because I won. What? You still didn't give up?
어차피 그거 공짜 돈인데 한 턱 쏴! 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 쏴? 무슨
놈? I'm the world's greatest archer. I'll hit you with one shot. What, you move? You moved again? This is my last try. Bullseye! I'm the best!
이런 일로 죽으려고 하지 마세요. 아.
He was obsessed with the money, so I just gave up.
힘내세요. Fighting!
But later I found out that I didn't have to give it up. The word he used, 한턱쏴, meant I thought 한턱쏴 was like shooting an arrow. If I had known what it meant, I could have kept the money. Too bad. Oh, my Korean.
즐거우셨나요? 조금 어려운 한국 때문에 2만 원을 같이 못했지만 재미있었어요. 그럼 제가 한턱 쏠 테니까 다음에 저와 함께 하실래요? 안녕.
한턱쏴!
Oh, well, why ask me when we should be asking Isa? He's the winner.
I don't know.
Well, okay. he hasn't won yet. The fat lady has not sung yet, but he is really up there right now, which just amazes me. So if you do win, my man, or whoever wins today, 한턱쏴.
Okay? Okay.
All right, so what did you guys first, when you first heard this expression, 한턱쏴? What did you think of about it, or what did you feel?
I don't know, it's something crazy because it means like he wants to shoot someone. Or, so I was just paralyzed. I couldn't move, I don't know.
In Korea, basically, the person who's older or the person who has the seniority in the office or whatnot usually tends to have the obligation of paying anyway. But if you happen to mention that you just had some good luck or some great event happened to you today or you just found some money, then most likely people are going to say, all together,
한턱쏴!
짜장면 치킨 신부!
Great, just when I was getting hungry.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Find the hidden words in the 철가방. There are 3 questions, each worth 50 points. You're on your own, so keep your eyes open and give it your all. Round 3.
Heads down. Got it? Okay. Okay, everyone. Heads up.
Okay.
Seven up. I'm going to get out of the way so I don't get hurt.
Ready, go.
No, I know.
Really? Did you see it?
Yeah.
Is that what you saw?
Yeah.
Or is that what you saw?
I'm positive.
What did you see?
Okay, if you know it, write it down. Remember, don't show the person next to you because this is an individual challenge. This first one is worth 50 points. Okay.
What?
This is hard.
Let me show you guys.
I was like, it took me a while. Put your head down. This was hard. Did you guys get it?
Well, you know, this is not going to be an easy one.
That's for sure. Okay.
You know, I don't even think I have to really do that much work here. Just jump
around. Show them all you want.
Jump around.
Jump, jump, jump around.
Jump around. Do-dun, do-dun. Do-dun, do-dun.
Okay, 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, put your heads down.
Okay.
And show the audience.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, everyone. Heads up, 7 up.
Okay.
Get your eyes ready. Oh, slowly.
It's really for us.
Slowly. Too fast, really.
He's getting good at this. Wait.
It's like my new job.
You need more?
No.
Yeah, please.
I said nothing.
One more time. Difficult. I go.
All right, everyone, write quickly. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Show me your answers. Put it down. All right, let's reveal the answers as we go around and learn the expressions one by one. I want to check out what our first answer was. Start with Aisa.
Yes, so for the first answer, I wrote 배고파요.
배고파요, just that one. Okay, Mita?
The same, 배고파요.
배고파요, great writing too.
Your first one, 배고파요.
Okay, and Melissa has 배.
I didn't eat my carrots this week, so my eyes are a little bad.
Okay, but she got the first letter, 배. And do you know what 배 is here?
Stomach.
Yeah.
But it can also mean?
Pear.
Pear that you eat, okay. And it can also mean?
Boat.
Okay, I love Korean because you don't have to learn as many vocabulary words because they just all jumble them all together. So, 배, that's your stomach. 고파, okay? To hunger for something. Let's all do it together. 배고파요.
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 Now let's say to our mom. 엄마, 배고파요.
엄마,
배고파요.
아빠, 배고파요.
아빠, 배고파요.
Okay, well, you know what? 배불러요 is basically exactly the opposite of 배고파요. Aisa and Mita, as well as June, you're correct. Melissa?
Sorry. About 25% there.
25% there, that is right. I'll give you credit for that. Now, the thing is, 배불러요 is exactly the opposite. It's being full. 부르다, or 부르다, that basically means you're filled with something and your stomach is filled with food, which basically means you are indulged. You are full.
Okay, let's check out your third answer.
All right. The answer is 점심 뭐 시킬까요?
Right.
점심 뭐 시킬까요? Well, 점심, if you explain it, it's basically lunch, right?
Remember?
We were talking about how lunch is 점심. So, 뭐 is what, and 시킬까요 is to order. So basically you're saying, 점심 뭐 시킬까요? What should be ordered for lunch?
Right. Let's do a little bit of practice first. I'm going to ask you guys some questions. Go around and tell me what you want to eat. Let me start with June. Yeah. 점심 뭐 시킬까요?
짜장면이요.
Yummy.
Aisa, 점심 뭐 시킬까요?
나는 치킨이요.
Chicken.
Chicken sounds good. Korean fried chicken is really good.
Yeah.
Melissa, 점심 뭐 시킬까요?
Pasta.
Ooh, pasta is very good. It's so yummy.
How about dinner this time? Dinner.
Dinner. Mita, 저녁 뭐 시킬까요?
된장찌개요.
Very nice. It's healthy for you.
And
now
Korean.
Remember, you can change those words around. Dinner, 저녁, or 아침. Not very many people order things for 아침 or breakfast, but that's a good practice for you to get in.
Aisa, who became the lead in round two, is still at the top. Can Aisa stay number one till the end?
Well, I learned many Korean words, new Korean words, so...
Even sentence, expression.
Yeah, expression and sentence, it was great. And now I feel I can live here forever in Korea. Yeah. It was nice.
What? I was a star, I was dancing on TV, I cooked on TV, my mom will be proud because I didn't make any mistakes, and I met a lot of awesome people, I got a lot of experience that I cannot exchange for money or for anything. It was really cool and awesome. I regret that I didn't win, but still. I got a lot of things instead.
Well, I was really thankful. I had a lot of fun. You know, Aisa, Mita, June, they're now great friends of mine. So it's been a tremendous experience. And, you know, I hope you guys had as much fun as I did watching the show. I wish you all the best learning Korean, you know, fighting.
Really, I met a nice friend. June, Melissa, Mita.
Yeah, we drank a lot last time.
Ah, don't say that. It's a secret. It's a secret. So really, I'm really glad to have this experience. And I want to recommend this kind of experience for other competitors if they want to come. It's really good. It's great.
For round four story game, we have the story of the four chefs who have lost their taste buds. Sadly, they cannot taste anymore, but there is a huge competition coming up, but there's only one entry slot. So you guys are all going to be vying for that spot. So you have to make a good impression to the judges.
Okay, you don't have to, you know, you don't have to be able to taste to be a good cook, you know?
Yeah.
Think about it. Mozart was deaf and he was a great musician, right? And then you can prove that to us. So what we're going to be doing is this little game here, and you're going to use the words that we learned today, such as sour, bitter, and those were 짜다, 맵다, 달다, and 시다. But you're not going to just describe it in simple ways like that. You're going to put some adjectives in between, saying 정말 짜다, or 너무 맵다, or 좀 시다, you know, or too much or too little. You're going to describe it with adjectives in there today, and we're going to play it out exactly like that.
Today's story game, get your lost taste buds back. Name the taste of the ingredients in order to become a true chef. There are three questions for each person. Good luck. Round four.
Welcome, everyone, to the annual cooking competition. Now, this is for the one entry slot, and only one of you can enter the competition. So do your best. Now, I hear that you've been having a little bit of trouble with your taste buds. I hope there's no problems today.
Now, I'll tell you exactly how this test is going to go on. There are some plates in front of you and also some seasoning, all right? We're not going to tell you exactly what those seasoning is, but what's going to happen is you have these seasonings and also a bottle of water. Now, all you have to do is do what we tell you to do. If we tell you to mix it together, then mix it together, taste it, and tell us how it tastes. First, we'll start with June.
June, Chef June. Are you nervous?
A little.
Give me a wink. Sexy. Okay. Now, right in front of you, you're going to see some gochujang. That's red pepper paste. Pick it up. There you go. Good job. Now, please use the spoon to take a spoonful of it and put it into the empty glass in front of you. Now, would you taste a little bit of it for me, please? 맛이 어때요?
매워요.
Very good.
Okay, next up is Melissa. Are you ready for your test?
I'm ready.
Well, Melissa, get that little spoon and, you know, get a little bit of that salt in there. And taste it. It's a little bit salty. Okay, what do you call this in Korean? The salt. And this is not for any points.
Sokum?
Sokum. That's correct. All right, now what I want you to do is take a half a spoonful of the salt and put it into your cup. Would you add a little bit of water into there? Now, stop. Okay, now will you just take a little, mix it around a little bit and taste it and tell me how it tastes. 맛이 어때요? 맛이 어때요?
조금 소금?
Oh, I'm sorry. Now, we're gonna move on to Aysa. He was lost here. All right,
yes.
Aysa, are you ready?
I am ready.
Okay, please, pick up your spoon and put it into the vinegar. If you would please. If you would please taste the vinegar a little bit.
Of course.
Just a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Now, you know what this vinegar is called in Korean?
I'm not sure, but... Jukjuk?
Shikcho. Shikcho is vinegar. Now, 맛이 어때요? 맛이 어때요?
좀 쉬어요.
좀 쉬...
쉬어요.
쉬어요. 좀 쉬어요. Okay. I'm gonna move on to Mita. Mita, give me a big old smile. And then heart for your honey. Okay, and say, I love you, honey.
I love you, honey.
Thanks for coming to my set, honey.
Thanks for coming to my set.
Okay, now, please look at the red pepper sauce in front of you. Take a little bit of it onto your spoon. Now, do you know what this is called?
Gochujang.
Very good. Now, here is your first question. Please taste it and tell me. 맛이 어때요? 맛이 어때요?
매워요.
Now, scoop up one big, huge scoop of gochujang with your spoon and put it in your mouth. Taste it. All right. Now, this time around, the strength will be a lot stronger. It won't be just hot. It would be a little
a lot
bit
hotter.
Too spicy, right? Now you have to tell me in Korean. 맛이 어때요?
너무 매워요.
Very good. You can take a sip of that water if you need a little bit, okay?
Okay, now get that same cup and add some more water, diluting it. The more water you put in there, the less saltier it'll get. Okay, now take a little taste test of that. 맛이 어때요?
소금? 소금!
Okay, oh, I'm so sorry. Melissa, we're looking for 짜요, which means salty, not a little bit of salt, which I understand you, the way you're thinking right now. Take a huge spoonful of that and put it in your mouth and tell me how it tastes. Okay. 맛이 어때요? 맛이 어때요? It's very, very something.
정말 달아요.
정말 달아요.
Okay, now get a big spoon of the gochujang. A nice big scoop.
Nice one.
Like a big scoop of ice cream.
Mmm, delicious.
Now put that in your mouth and taste it. Now you have to tell me exactly how it tastes, how strong it tastes, and you know, how much?
I'm sure it's very spicy, right?
맛이 어때요?
정말 매워요.
And now, moving on to your last round. I know it's spicy, so why don't you get a sip of water first?
Okay. Thank you.
All right. Okay, Jun, I hope you're feeling okay, because here is test number three. Take your spoon and put it into the sugar just a little bit, and then put it in your mouth. Tell me how it tastes. 맛이 어때요? 맛이 어때요?
좀 달아요.
Very good, Jun. So let's go ahead and take a look at the red sauce in the plate in front of you. Now, if you would please take a little bit of that with your spoon. Do you know what this is called in Korean?
Gochujang?
네, 고추장. Very good. Now, I want you to taste a little bit of it with your tongue. 맛이 어때요? 맛이 어때요?
조금 맛.
Five seconds.
Sorry.
It's okay. It's a little bit spicy, isn't it? 매워요.
좀 매워요.
Okay, we're gonna go to your last and third question. Now, Aisa, I want you to get a little bit of the red pepper sauce in front of you.
Okay.
This is called what in Korean?
Gochujang.
네. And gochujang is very delicious. You enjoy spicy food, don't you?
Not really, but...
Say yes!
Yes!
Okay, I'm telling you, you really like spicy food. You think it is very delicious. Now taste that and tell me how it tastes in Korean. 맛이 어때요?
정말 매워요. 맛있어요.
Pick one or the other.
아, 정말 매워요.
Thanks! I told you, you think it's delicious and you enjoy spicy food. All right, I was looking for 정말 맛있어요. All right, we're going to go on to the white powder in front of you. That's called sugar.
Got it.
Okay, ready. Now, I want you to add a little bit of water into the cup.
Okay.
Now, can you mix it around? Okay, since it's diluted, I'm sure it's not going to be as sweet as its original concentrated form. Please taste a little bit of it and tell me how it tastes. 맛이 어때요? 맛이 어때요?
달아요. 달아요.
Okay, the first time you said 달아요, which is different. Okay, we were looking for 달아요, but specifically I said you diluted it with water, so it's 좀 달아요.
좀 달아요.
네. Good job. And everyone, give yourselves a pat on the back. Now the other back. Now the other person's back next to you.
Melissa has 598 points. Mita has 865 and June has 1355. Aisa still leading with 1436.
And now we're going to have to find out exactly what we learned today, mm-hmm. right? I asked you the question in Korean, and the question was 맛이 어때요? 맛이 어때요? Try that with me.
맛이 어때요?
Okay. 맛 is taste. Is the taste or the flavor of something. Oh, 맛이 어때요? 어때요 is how are you or how was it? 어때요? How was something? So when you put that together, 맛이 어때요? That basically means how does it taste? How does it taste? And you guys answered by telling me whether it was salty, sweet, or whatever it was, right?
That's right. Yes, actually, the answers that we covered first was 매워요, which was spicy. We also said 짜요, which was salty. 달아요, which was sweet. And finally,
시어요.
시어요. right? Okay, and we added words in front of them to emphasize or de-emphasize mm-hmm. how something tastes. Okay. So for example, the first one was 좀. 좀 is a little bit, a little bit. So earlier, I asked you to dilute your sugar into the water. If you dilute it, it's not as concentrated, so it doesn't taste as sweet. So instead of saying 달아요, you could say 좀 달아요, right? Okay, 좀, as a little bit. Now, if something is really, really R-E-A-L-L-Y, and you want to emphasize something, you can use the word 정말.
정말.
정말, right? 정말 매워요. I can't stand it anymore, right? Or 정말 잘생겼어요. 정말 거짓말 좀 하고. 정말 더워요. 아, 정말 미안해요. 정말 미안해요. Like this. And finally, the last word was 너무. And lots of people in colloquial speech use the 너무 just like really. You can, but you have to be careful, okay? You can say it colloquially, mark my words, but it is incorrect to say 너무 잘생겼어. That means you can't say that, right? All right, you can't be too handsome, okay, logically, mm-hmm. but you can say it verbally, colloquially, but actually it is considered incorrect. No one's going to point it out to you, but I just want you to know and differentiate the two. 너무 is for negative, 정말 is for both, okay? But generally, if we say, oh, you're handsome, oh, you're beautiful, oh, you're cute, we usually use 정말, not 너무.
Lisa.
네.
정말 예뻐요.
정말 고마워요.
와.
I'll dance my heart out and practice, and that way I can win first place in the office dance competition, and here I come, Hawaii! Woo-hoo!
Okay, I know no one will recognize me here. All right, this is not my place to be, but tomorrow is the office competition, and I'm such a terrible dancer, but this time I'm definitely going to win. The prize is Hawaii! Hawaii, I dreamed to go Hawaii all my life! Alright, yes, this is my chance to practice. Alright, here we go. I've like such some moves. Okay, some new moves that I saw on MTV yesterday. Here we go! Move it! Move it!
Excuse you! Where? Excuse you! I mean, excuse you!
Yeah.
Tsurushi.
Lisa.
What are you doing here?
What do you think? I'm such a terrible dancer. And you know tomorrow's a competition.
I know, and I want those tickets to Hawaii.
I want those tickets too.
You want those tickets?
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Okay, maybe we should practice together.
Yes, you know what they say, two bodies dance better than one.
Oh.
Yes.
Hey, I got this great idea.
Yes.
So like a Michael Jackson theme. Like, you know, with the...
Really?
Oh, wait, put your sunglasses on. Okay.
Here we go.
One, two, three.
Oh, that's good!
Okay.
That's, I got it.
Okay.
One, two, three. But wait a minute. The thing now is move your hip, okay?
Oh, go ahead. Okay.
Like, really move your hip. Make some noise with the bottom. Yeah, that's it, yeah. Now, wait, we need some couple. Robots are so bad. Look. Yes. We're so gonna win tonight. Mike, hey! What are you guys doing?
What? Oh,
wait, you guys look like two lame giraffes.
What?
Come on, what is it you call that dancing? You're chasing all the customers away. Here, you know what? I'll give you guys your refund back. Get out of here.
Wait, what do you mean?
No, get out of here.
Please, 10 more minutes, please.
10 more minutes?
So important, yes.
Then I'll have no customers. Get out. Here's your money.
I've seen you somewhere.
Aren't you young?
Oh, yes. DJ Young?
Young, what?
Yes, LSK.
Yeah.
LSK. Yes,
I'm the owner of this club. Get out.
Wait, just wait.
Hey,
young, please help us. I can't dance.
Me either.
I
want
to go to Hawaii.
Me too.
Oh my God, welcome to LSK Norebang. I am DJ Young once again. You know what, actually over there while I was watching those two dancing, that was me, but I couldn't stand to watch him. Do you see him dance? Well, you know what, if you have some dancing problems, if you can't seem to get with the groove, then I got three songs that's perfect for you. We'll start out with the first one right now. And the first track that'll get you in the groove is a song by Rain. Everyone loves the Korean wave star who is out there. He also has his own Hollywood picture out, starring Rain, called The Ninja Assassin. I'm sure you love that one. You know the song? And I'm a bad boy, I'm just a bad, bad boy. That is Rainism by Rain. That's the first song. It's easy to groove to, and it is awesome. And the number two best dance track, the best song you can dance to, is by JYP. Not JYP, but from JYP, the Wonder Girls. They've had countless hit singles. They had Tell Me, they had So Hot, and they also had Nobody. Well, this one is Tell Me. It's a remake of an original track that was pretty hot in like the 80s, right? And it goes a little bit like this. Tell me, tell me, ta-da-ta-ta-da, tell me. And here's number three, Toyo Il Bame, bringing disco right back. That's what she's doing. Sun Dam Bi, she's saying move over Yihori and move over Seo In-young. Move over everybody because Sun Dam Bi is down. And she has a single out. This is her second single. It's called Toyoil Bame. Well, do you remember learning about the days? Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. 월, 화, 수, 목, 금, 토, 토, 토요일. 토요일, that's a Saturday night. So basically, 토요일 밤에, on a Saturday night. That's what she's singing about, you know? What do you do on a Saturday night? Well, we go out and we disco with Sun Dam Bi. So that is the number three best song to groove with. Sun Dam Bi's 토요일 밤에. And finally, it's time for the fifth and final round of LSK's episode number 8.
With the final round left, Melissa with 598 points and Mita with 865 cannot win anymore, even if they get all the questions right. Sorry, bye-bye.
How about you, June?
Yeah, just bring it on, bring it on.
Just bring it on,
yeah.
Bring the point.
I'm still fresh. So.
Okay, right now, Aysa is ahead.
This is
the
final.
How you feeling,
Aysa? Final, I'm stressed. I don't know.
Round 5.
60 seconds, go!
I'm hungry in Korean.
배고파요.
I'm full.
배불러요.
How long does it taste? Or how does it taste?
맛이 어때요?
Really delicious.
맛있어. 정말 맛있어요.
A little salty.
좀 타요.
Really spicy.
너무 매워요.
Really sweet.
정말 달아요.
Really bitter.
정말 시워요.
Quickly.
Really sour.
정말 시워요.
And within 50 seconds.
After the speed game in round 5, June has 1,705 points. Aysa, who's about to play, has 1,436. Aysa will win if he solves 5 questions. If he can only solve 4, the victory will go to June.
60 seconds. Let's begin.
I'm hungry in Korean.
배고파요.
I'm full.
배불러요.
How does it taste?
맛 어때요?
Really delicious.
정말 맛있어요.
A little salty.
좀 짜요.
Really spicy.
정말 매워요.
Really sweet.
정말 달아요.
Really bitter.
정말 서요.
Really sour.
정말 시어요.
We have come to the end of the road, and I can't hold
Let
on to the answer.
Go.
No, I can't hold on to the secret anymore. The tally is in. We know what the final results are.
Oh, my God. It was so close. I was sitting there reading the questions at the same time going, oh, my God. Oh, my God. It was so close. It was neck to neck. Drum roll. It is between June and Aysa.
Or let's be Korean, the game. The very first round of four contestants. The winner is with how many points?
With 1,836 points.
The winner is
Aysa!
Super champion.
Aysa wins the first ticket to the champions round after 8 battles. Congratulations!
Wow. You know, that means June, the automatic second place finisher with 1,700 points. June came into the final round leading the match,
nice.
But Aysa, he just did it all in. I mean, he said, all in, I'm putting all of my chips in the pot. And it actually paid off for him.
I know, that was a major twist at the end of our game. You know, June was pretty much leading the entire 8 episodes until the third round when you just did this awesome he'd bet all yep. his chips
he
right
threw
there.
Threw in all of his chips. Just like, whew, right?
Pretty crazy. But no way's worrying about the past now. How do you feel, Isa?
I just want to say, before people call me Mr. Penalty, but now they have to call me Mr. Lucky. I'm okay. lucky, I admit it.
Shukamida.
Thank you very much.
Congratulations.
I was very lucky.
All right, let's go and learn some more expressions. Time to review. Don't forget to repeat after me. The very first one was, I'm hungry. 배고파요. 배고파요. Remember that 배 means three different words. First, what's critical in today's lesson, it's the stomach, boat, and also pear. 배고파요. 배고파요. After you finish eating, you're most likely to say, oh, I'm full. 배불러요. 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 I'm so full, I'm about to burst. 배불러요. And you might want to ask your friends, hey, what do you want to order for lunch? 점심 뭐 시킬까요? 점심 뭐 시킬까요? 점심 뭐 시킬까요? All right, and you might want to use these words to describe how something tastes, starting with, whew, spicy. 매워요. 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 And something salty? 짜요. 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 Sour. 시어요. 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 Bitter. 써요. 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 Sweet. 달아요. 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 And you can add these words right in front to describe the severeness or how much. For example, 좀. 좀 is just a little bit. 좀. 좀. 정말. Really or a lot. 정말. And 너무, it means too extreme or too much of something. And remember, it kind of means a negative thing. For example, 좀 매워요 is a little bit spicy. 정말 매워요, it's really spicy. And if you say 너무 매워요, hey, it's too spicy. It's not that great because it's too spicy. And of course, many people may ask you after you finish your meal, how was your meal? 맛이 어때요? 맛이 어때요? 맛이 어때요? And you could say, oh, it was really delicious. It was really good. 정말 맛있어요. 정말 맛있어요. 정말 맛있어요. 정말 쉽죠? It's really easy. And I want to thank all of our contestants. That was a really grueling 2 months. We had a lot of fun. We gained a lot of weight, eating a lot of food. And of course, there were some tears, and we ended up being great friends. And we hope to see you in future lessons here on LSK. They can find us at?
You can always join us at www.arirang.co.kr. And again, if you want to be a contestant, still not too late, put your messages on the board at LSK The Game on the message board.
And we will see Isa at the end of the finals, and we'll see who will be the King of Kings then. Until then, thank you so much for joining us, everyone. Let's say goodbye together. 안녕히
계세요.
My ongdongi is burning!
Ah! Yeah. 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 Yeah.